We are recording. Let's show the teams. These are your teams.
If you have a curve,
and if you guys want to do a single box by the serial number for NT baseball, we'll do that. If you guys don't, then I'll get off and watch basketball. So basically, I'm good no matter what.
You can also get facts and other information about Peyronie's disease at learnaboutpd.com.
All right. If they're in an NBA team, it's a no-brainer. It goes to that NBA. If they're in an NBA uniform, it's a no-brainer. That goes to that NBA team. If they're in a college uniform, a Leaf product, anything like that, a press pass, anything that doesn't have the team logos on, and they're a current player, it'll go to the team they're on right now because we're in the middle of the season. If it's a retired player, meaning they're not playing right now, it'll go to the team they played the most seasons with. If they played two teams, the same number of seasons, the tiebreakers, total games played. If it says New Orleans on the card, it goes to the New Orleans franchise. If it says Charlotte on the card, it goes to the Charlotte franchise. Multiplayer cards, you got to own 50% or more. That's two of a three-way, two of a four-way, three of a six-way, four of an eight-way. Otherwise, it goes to the randomizer at the end of the break, and I go three times only. If we get any non-basketball cards or any points out of the extra packs, they'll be random to everybody in the break. Alrighty. I don't know what the heck's going on here. Some crazy chick singing. Alright, here we go. Good luck, guys. Get my camera situated correctly. I'll call out as we go. One of my old managers called me today. Wanted me to help him with his budget. I'm like, dude, I'm retired from all that. I don't do that stuff anymore. Now I helped him. I'm an old softy. I helped him. Looks like Prestige and Donruss 1617. Good luck. Let's start off with some extra hits, why don't we, huh? That's just a dummy card, unfortunately. Add to the dummy card pile. Got a rookie. Got an insert. Got a shiny card. What? Shiny. Kemba Walker. Shiny card. And this one will have an extra autograph and maybe an extra relic because some of these packs have two hits. This is that stuff that I did so much of at the Nationals a couple years ago. And this is going to be a pack with two extra hits, an autograph, and a relic. Some base cards. And we're into some rookies. Ooh, 8 of 10, Blake Griffin for the Clippers. Got an insert. Base for the Brooklyn Nets, KG, Kevin Garnett, 10 of 99, and Mike Conley for the Grizzlies, 3 of 7, Mike Conley, bonus shots. Wow, Mr. Less, not taking any prisoners here, Mr. Les, just crush moding it. Both the extra hits go to the Nets Grizzlies combo spot. You can't stop Mr. Les. You can only hope to contain him. All right, got a Blake Griffin short print to 10 also. All right, let's see here. Looks like for the T-Wolves, Andrew Wiggins. That's J.J. Powell's Prism autograph Andrew Wiggins. That's this year, 16-17. JJ Pals. And going this way. Sketches and Swatches. Kawhi Leonard. Court Kings. Relic autograph. That is 13-14. For the Spurs. The Spurs. Let's see. Who has the Spurs? Bomar. So JJ got a hit. Bomar got a hit. Les was taking more than his fair share. Took two hits out of that box. Mr. Les taking more than his fair share. He was 12-13 was his rookie, so I guess that's a second year, Kylie. I don't think he was 13-14. Because that was the Greek Freak, I think. He was a year before the Greek Freak. Alright, looks like we got Totally Certified and Revolutions. Shiny cards. Shiny rookie card. Shiny insert card. Two shiny base cards. That's like that unparalleled. It sort of hurts my eyes. Dear valued collector. Chocolate Thunder. Daryl Dawkins. We'll have to go to the Panini site. Josh, you have the Panini site open. If you want to go see what team it says on the Panini site for this, I'll double check it if, when I sort, but if I can get the damn thing to focus. Huh. Card 154, Silver Signatures, Chocolate Thunder, Daryl Dawkins. We'll look up and see what team it says on the checklist. What year is that? It's 13-14. Exquisite Collection. Ray Allen. It's another one we're going to have to look up, see who he played for the longest. 5 of 99, UConn. Manufactured patch, autographed book, Upper Deck Exquisite, Ray Allen. He played for so many teams. We'll have to look that up too. See who he played for the longest. And speaking of the Greek Freak, for the Milwaukee Bucks, Panini preferred 8 of 50, the Greek Freak, Giannis. On card, looks like it was a redemption. Dawkins is Nets. All right, well, that would be Mr. Lesson. We'll double-check that just to make sure at the end. I guess I can do it on the other computer right now with the Ray Allen. And we'll verify that at the end, Mr. Less. But Bomar's probably on point, I would imagine. There it is right there. All right. Good job. You guys are on point. Ray Allen. Let's see who Ray Allen. Here's Basketball Reference. That's what I usually use because it breaks it down by seasons. Do you have 7 seasons for the Milwaukee Bucks, 5 seasons for the Celtics, 5 seasons for Seattle, 2 seasons for Miami. So, Ray Allen's going to go to the Milwaukee Bucks. Double banger Bucks box. What? Double banger Bucks box. Who had the Bucks? They got a Greek Freak and a Ray Allen. I have a Ray Allen, Glenn Robinson dual autographed 8x10. So I like them. Anthony C. Anthony C. Two banger, Anthony. And the Nets Grizzlies spot. Who would have thunk that spot would have three hits already? Two boxes in it. Only Mr. Les could think that. Swoop de doop. Heating up just in time. Ooh, black gold. A couple extra hits coming our way. But you know what? I don't have the right. Oh, there they are. Okay, so I don't have 130s. Out, but I have them right there. You'll take a Wizards guy. Anthony, you have the Bucks and the Bulls. The Bucks and the Bulls, Anthony. Billy, you started a little late. That's all I'm going to say. You started a little late. I thought you knew, Anthony. I didn't know you didn't know. Base, base, base. Die cut. Derek Fisher. No, we're only a couple boxes in. Now we still got some room. Look at Mr. Les go, huh? For the Lake Show, D'Angelo Russell. In basketball, those don't come every box, so I don't know if they're worth a little bit more that way or not. That's a rookie, not numbered, D'Angelo Russell for the Lake Show. And our base on the back, you can't stop Mr. Les. Thaddeus Young for the Nets. Tell him, Kevin. For the Spurs, Danny Green. Another hit for the Spurs. A lot of double-up hits with these extra packs. The Spurs or Bomar. What's up, EDURX man? How you doing, buddy? Long time no see. 24 of 25, Bradley Beal. There's a Wizards guy. Two color packs, Bradley Beal for the Wizards. There's a Wizards guy. How you doing, Eric? I am doing spectacular. Uncle Drew, Don Russ Dominator, Kyrie Irving, autographed shiny card. I think that's Andy. Cali West on the board, Uncle Drew. And for the Suns, rookie autograph from Panini Preferred on card. 9 of 99, Devin Booker for the Suns. Mr. Blaine. If you guys are interested, we're going to do a 10-man by the serial number NT baseball single box. After this, we're going to at least try to fill it because some of the guys asked me to. I only have one case of NT baseball. But I'll open a fresh case if you guys want to do a couple single boxes or something. This is the last full case I have of Fantasy. I went through 8 cases already this week. That's more than I thought I would with the new stuff coming out. I have a new product coming out. I didn't get as much as I normally do. Absolutely Basketball and Select Basketball. Kenneth Baird, blue. Tiago Splitter, insert. For the Nuggos, Kenneth Baird. I think they call him the Manimal.
The Manimal.
Extra ink. Always nice when you got extra ink coming out. Damon Stoudemire, numbered base. Going this way. Patches, patches for the Raptors. Jacob Poeltl. I don't know. Well, however you say that. 75 of 75. That's Leo. That guy. That's what we'll say. We'll say we got that guy. Alrighty, let's see. Foal. Alright, I trust you. The Chris Mullins, flat top himself, three color patch, on card autograph from National Treasures. Chris Mullins for the Warriors. I think that's J-Ken. Yep, J-Ken. And for the Denver Nuggets, silhouette, 5 of 25. Nice patch, Gary Harris for the Nuggos. Who has the Nuggos? Ahareen. Better than a stick in the eye, Ahareen. Two boxes left. Haven't had a... I think we still got the case hit coming. I think there's still probably going to be a big hit coming. Totally certified and prestige. It's 15-16 totally certified. Yeah, I like him. I played him a lot in DraftKings last year. I haven't played a lot of basketball DraftKings this year. Another extra hit in this one, so we're going to get a couple extra hits in this box. But the thing with those silhouettes were, patch silhouettes were pretty hard to come by. Tony Snell, rookie, and who is this? Shabazz Mohammed, rookie for the T-Wolves. That's J.J. Powell's. You got a Wizardators guy. You got a two color Wizardators patch, Eric. Where were you? Omar Askey, 4 of 50. And look at this, Eric. You got an upside down 101 Wizards guy. Oh, wait. It's not an upside down 101. It's just a regular. John Wall, triple relic. Numbered 74 of 99. What's that? Wheel God, that quad patch that we pulled? Or the Gary Harris. Yeah, it's not a rookie. But it's not easy to get the short print ones. Looks like 1 of 25 Julius Randle, three color patch for the Lake Show. For the Lake Show, Julius Randle. And Andre Drummond, rookie autograph from Immaculate for for the Detroit Pistons. Andre Drummond, rookie, two-color patch, 4 of 25 from Immaculate. That's 12-13.
This stuff's starting to go up a little bit.
Who has the Pistons? Patty Mac Pat. Patty Mac Pat and the Pistons. Last box. Mixers have been really hard to fill lately, Eric. Because the price of 16 and 15, the boxes of the good boxes have gone way up in price, so it sort of puts it out of reach somewhat. Graded card. Titanium and totally certified this year, 16-17. And the card is a 9-5-10. 9-5-10. It's a dummy card. Base, base, base. Tony Parker, 199, and Buddy Hyde, rookie card for New Orleans. And see what our extra hit is here. It looks like it's going to be a jersey. Ba-ba-ba-da. Alex English for the Denver Nuggets. 24 of 99. It's like they're hiding his jersey on the front, but it's Denver Nuggets. Last two hits for the Utah Jazz. Signed, sealed, and delivered. 16-17. Totally certified. John Stockton. Patty Mac Pat. And the last hit of the break. For the Thundercats. Ron Razor finishes up with a James Harden rookie autograph. 9-5-10. Court Kings rookie autograph. 9-5-10. James Harden. For the Thundercats. Good way to end. Good way to end. All right, I'm going to line it, see if anybody wants to participate. Let me put it in the title and line it real quick. And we'll see if anybody wants to participate. We'll give it a few minutes. If nobody wants to get in, then I'm going to be done for the evening. I just got to get this stuff put up in sort drawers so it's all squared away. And let me find the case. It's been here a while. That's racing. It will be from a fresh case. All right, Andy, thanks for dropping by, bud. It's good to see you. I didn't think it was that bad, Wilgard. Any case you don't hit in, you complain about. Stop the video. Biggio said, I'll buy.